It's recording. This is from Amy and Guy. Amy wanted pictures.
And it's the big finale of the night.
It's the last present of the night. It's a UPS box.
Alright.
No, I think it's the US mail.
Oh.
They wanted it to get there on time.
You're fine.
Okay, this is taking way too long. I don't know if I have enough.
Priority mail.
You're going to have to get into multiple videos.
Must be really important, Mark.
Well, coming from a guy who works for United Parcel Service.
I think they mailed yours.
I think there might be a gift sack there, Mom, that hasn't been open for some
time. Can't even imagine what would be in there. It's a funny shape.
You know what it is.
Kathy, the gift sack that you gave me for our Sarah, was that from you or who was that from?
From me.
From Oma.
Bag on the chair.
Do you need me to show you how to use that knife?
I think they're in that, and they were in a baggie, is that right?
I didn't see them there.
They were like with the popcorn and stuff.
Put them in that carry-all bag.
What is it?
It's a holder to put the clamping tops in.
Oh! Yeah. Well, it looks like green saran wrap to me. He collects Blanton whiskey bottle tops.
It's a stain, or whatever they call them out of the barrel.
So now you got to find them all. Oh, I see.
It's part of a whiskey barrel.
She was very excited about that. She said they make those, and they really are particular about how they make them.
It's a slat from one of the barrels.
Yeah, it's a slat from the barrels.
That's super cool.
And they don't make many of them.
And is that, this is whiskey that's aged for more than a month. Yes. Like that stuff that we...
He doesn't like the saran wrap.
So now we can get those tops out of my drawers.
Pull it off, Kathy.
Here.
So now it's done.
Here.
That's nice.
Wow, that's good.
Are you sure it doesn't go the other way?
She was so excited about finding
them.
Because the bump stops.
The bumps are in the bottom.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Not in the stops.
That is so cool.
The tops go in.
So you'll have to start putting your tops in. We've got a few already.
That's cool.
Wow.
That's really cool.
Okay, say thank you to Amy and Guy.
Thank you. No, it inspires me to work hard enough to buy more whiskey to fill it up.
Merry Christmas, you guys. Thanks. Here. Say Merry Christmas to Guy and Amy.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Yeah, Christmas guy named Justin.
Thank you.